is the Viper, the most lethal superstar in WWE history.
The following is a 3-on-2 tag team handicap match. Introducing first, representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
Randy Orton is basically a five-star general of psychological warfare.
Learned his killer instinct in Evolution and has now evolved into the Apex Predator.
Randy's entire body's a weapon. He's forged it through two decades of war.
Yeah, Randy Orton is no ordinary man, and there's nothing he won't do to take you down.
His opponent must understand the presence and the danger in front of him.
Well, Randy Orton has made a career out of psychologically dissecting his opponents.
And many of the victims who have fallen for the Viper's schemes stay down for good.
Writes his own story in Venom. Randy Orton can't be controlled.
And his partner from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock!
He is the perfect example of a man who was destined for success the moment he stepped foot in WWE.
Somehow, Corey, he exceeded those expectations. Now he's the most popular celebrity in the entire planet.
Yeah, despite his non-stop schedule, The Rock still makes time to lay the smack down.
The Rock creates unforgettable moments each and every time he steps into a WWE ring.
Man, how lucky are we to get to see The Rock do what The Rock does best?
Saxton, you're lucky The Rock's letting you call this match.
The son of a dream, the American Nightmare.
Michael, a man who redefined himself away from WWE and is now a main event star.
From Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
From undesirable to undeniable, the prodigal son is back in WWE.
And he is set to make up for lost time in a major way.
Thank you.
fights every night to make his family, make his father proud.
Well, I think they'll be even prouder after his match tonight.
The beast is here.
Time for a beatdown, cowboy style.
And from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
Brock Lesnar's been a dominant force his entire career.
Brock Lesnar has made a career out of steamrolling whoever has dared get in his way.
Brock Lesnar began his career dominating WWE, was nearly unstoppable in MMA, and has spent over a decade dominating the WWE landscape since returning.
A man who has been virtually unstoppable.
Here comes the Tribal Chief.
And representing the Bloodline, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
The Tribal Chief has participated in some of the biggest matches we have ever seen,
including an absolutely unforgettable SummerSlam main event.
The first last man standing match in SummerSlam history.
Just one of countless memorable moments in the incredible career of Roman Reigns.
And the scary part is, Saxton, the Tribal Chief is nowhere near finished. No one stands in the way of the head of the table for too long.
What we have here is a handicap match where essentially one side is spending the entire match at a disadvantage.
If you find yourself on the wrong end of one of these, it usually means you ticked off the wrong group of people. We're about to see if someone can put their money where their mouth is.
Boom, hit the button. Had the Viper scouted.
What a hot shot. Sent all the way to the outside.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to lay down your opponent.
And a kick. Saw that one coming.
There's the Bulldog.
The thing about handicap matches is now more than ever, you have to have that smash mouth, ground and pound mentality. Obviously, the mental aspect of the game is necessary, but brute force can do a lot for you in this situation.
Short clothesline hits its mark. He's taking some good hits. Run out of ringside and back to the mat. Not the position you want to be in right now. Oh my goodness.
Drop kick all the way to the floor.
Rhodes denies the attack.
Inverted atomic drop.
Ooh.
Oh, what a roundhouse.
Look at that insult to injury with that one.
He gets tagged in.
Orton with a Fez press. Rapid fire right hands.
There's the tag.
Good grief.
Oh, nice deep arm drag.
He thinks he has it.
Still only got one.
This is where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
Ooh. Oh, right in there. Oh, my right.
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Tag made.
Oh, right to the gut.
Man, oh, man.
Cody looking to wrap this one up.
What a clothesline. Ouch.
Spear.
Oh.
And The Rock gets warded off.
Hoisted up. Oh, blow to the breadbasket.
With the tag is Randy Orton.
With the point of the elbow.
How's that for a count?
Rolling into a monkey flip.
Bam! Across the top rope. What a hot shot.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Uh-oh.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
The save for his team.
Arm trapped. Precision strikes.
Orton gets the better there.
Quick thinking to unleash the clothesline.
Up into the fireman's carry.
And
shot after shot, then slamming their face down. Ooh.
He eludes the contact.
This is gonna be stiff.
Drop suplex.
Ooh. Precision knee drop.
Going right after the neck. Neck breaker.
Crank in the head.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, he waves above the attack.
Able to
Rollins looking to end this.
Looking to put his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads.
The Rock just got checked in. Look at this. Just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too.
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Side rushing leg sweep. Forearm just right across the face. And The Rock feeling the pushback there.
Oh, come on, Cole. No one leaves a handicap match completely unscathed.
Boom! DDT.
Lesnar will be your tour guide for this trip to Suplex City.
Beast and Cole looking to end this. Lesnar.
There's a five coming through.
That's it. Brock's got this.
Wait. How can that be fair?
Come on, ref. Keep these guys in check.
Compromised position here. Is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Boom!
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes. Oh, big back body drop.
Dodged right on cue. He must have had that scouted.
That spells trouble for Lesnar.
Their breath out. Effective counter.
Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
That's how you establish dominance.
Ah, look at this. Just cranking it out. Cranking the head.
Punishing stretch.
Tag made. Fresh man in.
Cody Rhodes with his opponent.
Drives them down with a vertebraker.
That's gotta be it.
Oh! Come on, ref. Get some control.
Shut up, Byron.
Shoulders down!
He got the shoulder up in time.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Shin breaker. Set up for the side rushing leg sweep. Orton able to counter. The Rock tagged in.
The American Nightmare.
You gotta wonder what more Cody has to do to put him away here.
No!
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back. They're slamming their face down.
Not sure how much more Rock can take.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Yeah, the Brahma Bull has been taken by the horns.
I wish someone would put you out of the pasture.
Can you believe this?
I love it. Oh, my God, what a slap.
Disrespect.
Launching himself from the ropes.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
In off the tag.
Oh, look at the triple of the leg.
Steered clear of that.
Boom, what a punch. Fires back with a crucial elbow. Tossed.
knows he's the most dangerous man.
Submission locked in tight, nowhere to go.
Save just in the nick of time.
He's in off the tag.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
He keeps his team in the match.
The arm absorbing the damage. Roman Reigns makes the tag.
Oh! Gets him with the counter. Here's a cover!
Could be it.
Shoulder shoots up before two.
Still gonna take a massive effort to keep him down.
Knew what Roman had coming.
Viper in full control.
Ball away, slam.
Boom! Tagged in.
There it is! Oh, that is what it takes to topple Reigns.
Cover, and there's the save.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Able to get the advantage here.
Draped across the top rope.
Clawing four.
Oh!
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Vaulting puncher, incredible.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Close fist connects.
And a stomp to the gut, too. Pivotal time now as the Beast is in real peril.
Oh, a backbreaker!
Right to the spine.
Hoist it up.
All the way out. Suplex. And Roman continues to take on damage there.
The SmackDown Hotel might be filling its vacancy soon. Corner. This can't be good.
Counter by The Rock.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Push! Uh-oh. Cross face! The Rumble
Ball! Oh, he saves his partner there, man. That was in tight.
Here he comes off the tag.
Watch the quickness on this.
Into the snap suplex.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
He's returning fire.
Oh, man.
Tagged into the action. Cody Rhodes hooks him up.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
And he stops the count for his partner. Wards off that offense from Cody. Oh, and an elbow caught him and cleared him to the floor.
Up high.
All the way to the outside.
Just crashing down with high impact. And a stop to the gut, too.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
Boom!
grief.
There it is, the people's punch.
The great one has become relentless.
Roman's being picked apart. I wonder if he can smell what The Rock is cooking.
Barely made it back in time.
I didn't think they were going to make it.
He's got the great one measured up. Rock is stopping. In the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target. Counter. And now there's an opening.
Here it comes.
Rock got it. I think it's over. Coming to the rescue.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Viper has him hooked. And splatter, suplex from Orton.
Oh, that'll pull me back.
That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Working to neutralize that arm.
Both putting their full weight on the arm.
Randy Orton makes the tag.
Tag made. Tag made.
What's coming next?
Taking their time. Oh, what a gut.
Took the wind right out of you. Yeah.
He knew that was coming.
He switches it back around.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
The save. How close was that?
You saw a clothesline.
There's a fisherman suplex.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
What a suplex.
Step up with the side rush and leg sweep.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Oh, no, Randy, don't do this.
Keeps his team in the match.
Reigns to the outside.
The Apex Predator showing no concern for his opponent.
The Beast now is being contained.
The Apex Predator refusing to take his focus off his prey, refusing to allow Lesnar any sense of mercy.
Impact. He's in there.
Finally.
Maybe not.
The breakup. Using the knee.
Across the top rope, all the way to the floor.
Just rubbing salt in the wound now. Clean tag for his partner.
The Rock has him hooked.
This one has to be over.
Very nice.
Ooh, again.
Oh, to the arm. Terrible.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
From the top rope, missile drop kick on point.
Here he goes for the win.
Can he close it out?
He stops the count for his partner.
Hoisted up.
Gutbuster.
Lots
lots of attention being put on the torso here.
Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
Here's the trademark intense offense of The Rock,
showing exactly why he's the great one.
Rock lands him with a spine buster for the victory here.
And there's the save.
Dismantled here. Roman keeps getting cut off at the pass.
The big dog had that scouted.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Throughout this one,
he knows every blow there weakens his opposition more each time.
This is it.
Pin.
And he kicks out of the pin in one.
Thought he had it. You gotta be kidding me.
Right in the face.
My God.
Gets tagged in. Setting up.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex. And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes the storm.
Well placed elbow to break up the maneuver.
Randy Orton makes the tag.
Oh, falls victim to a German suplex.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Lesnar out of sorts, and the Viper Claw. Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex.
Back suplex on the apron. Boom.
Ceaseless punishment from the Viper.
And Randy Orton is on a roll here.
It's ruthless striking.
This is just too far. Get some control in there.
I like his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
And I think we all know nothing good comes of fighting on the stage.
Case in point, nothing good happening right now.
Orton never saw that coming.
Yeah, his instincts are taking over.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Suplex.
Spine crushing. How much more can the big dog withstand?
Roman's on the wrong side of this exchange.
Tags him in. Solid contact from the Viper.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, my God, direct in their attack on the neck.
And and tagged in as The Rock.
What a clothesline!
Good grief.
Blocked the effort and cut them off with a shot to the gut.
These two trade encounters, an absolute masterclass.
Oh, God, face first.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
He saw it coming. Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof.
Something better planned.
And he tosses it back in now.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Hung out to dry.
Slips out of the way.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched.
Great timing on that knee to the gut.
The Rock with some good timing here. Oh, an inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again.
Oh, a headbutt to the groin.
That was low.
Reversed. Sharp punch.
Side headlock applied.
For good measure.
Rock. Buster.
Down hard.
He's going to the pin. This could be it.
Into the pay window.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Section.
The Rock sent him up on the rock bottom by the Rock.
The Rock has this wrapped up.
Look at this. Just stop after stop after stop.
Comes in off the tag.
Look at Orton here.
Launches.
Uh-oh.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
The Rocket with the tag.
We are going to see it.
Headbutt looks like up to the groin.
Counters. deep arm drag. Reigns turns that around. Big boot.
Ooh, what a nasty kick. That's disrespectful.
Roman Reigns measuring this man.
Boom!
No coming back from Reigns after that.
Something in the corner. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
There it is!
That has got to be the one.
The Rock letting his opponent know exactly what he thinks of him.
Face lock applied. It's about to get more painful.
Top. This could do it.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Oh, what a knee. Headed to the top rope.
Up high. Ooh.
Rock moves in the nick of time.
To the gut.
Pushed down hard. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over. We've seen this before. The Rock setting up.
Just one step ahead.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him.
Rose looking to end this. Rose just turned the lights out.
Cover. How can that be fair?
Come on, ref, keep these guys in check.
Oh!
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
And Cody didn't see that coming.
Trying to get them behind him.
Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Just mounted with punches.
And not in a stop to the gut, too.
The Rock taking complete control.
And The Rock's opponent is looking like a jabroni.
Tornado DDT!
Viking cover!
Is it enough? That'll do it! The victory tonight!
Here are your winners, Randy Orton and the
Gotta hand it to our winner, standing tall with their arm raised tonight.
No doubt about it, the better superstar definitely won tonight.